Hello Arturians, welcome back again to my channel as always, Arthur Gaming. For today's video, I will be explaining something that I'm sure a lot of you still do not know. Which one is better, infected damage or attack power? The answer is depend on where you use it. For example, if you're using it for camp boss or live-in boss like last event, then infected damage is better. Sorry I don't have the footage because I never participated in that event. Anyway, if you're participating in this kind of event, then infected damage is better. Why? I will explain later. Now, what about attack power? Attack power is better when you are facing high armor zombies like floor 100 in Dead High or floor 107, floor 108, etc. These zombies have high armors that one attack power literally better than 7 or 8% infected damage. Here is why. I will break down everything so you guys can understand. Okay, example, you have two guns, one with 100 attack power and 10% infected damage, and the other you have 98 attack power and 25% infected damage. Now there is a zombie and he has 90 armors. The calculation is like this. For the first gun, 100 attack power minus 90 armors means you're dealing roughly around 10 damage. Now multiply it by 10% infected damage and your damage is now 11. For the second gun, 98 attack power minus 90 armors means you're dealing 8 damage. Multiply it by 25% infected damage and your damage is now 10. You see here? The first gun deal more damage even though the infected damage is lower. It's because the infected damage is calculated only after your attack power is reduced by enemy armors. And this applies for other stats too, like headshot damage or humanity damage or animal damage. That's why against high armor zombies, attack power is better, especially if it comes with devastate effect. This effect can reduce enemy armor by 2, which is a lot for tanky zombies. That's for high armor zombies. Now what about in events such as camp boss or previous live-in event, where the zombie has very low armor or maybe no armor at all? Let's calculate again. For the first gun, you have 100 attack power minus 0 armor means you're dealing full 100 damage. Now multiply it by 10% infected damage and your damage is 110. For the second gun, 98 attack power minus 0 armor means 98 damage. Multiply it by 25% infected damage and now your damage is 122.5. See the difference? In cases like this, infected damage is better than attack power. For this case, you want a gun with bloodbath. A lot of people still confused about how bloodbath works. You don't need to drop your HP to 0% to activate it. Even if your HP nearly full, you already activate the bloodbath. For every 1% HP loss, you gain 0.15% extra damage bonus. So if you're on 50% HP, means you get 7.5% extra damage bonus. This is why most people are at low health to get more damage bonus. But that doesn't mean you have to activate it on very low HP. Well, hope this video helps. Don't forget to participate in the giveaway for the next upcoming update. The rules about how to join the giveaway is in my description. Good luck, Arturians. Thank you guys for watching and see you guys next time.